Hello everyone and welcome back to How to Travel. America's 50th state, Hawaii, is a collection of 8 islands located in the heart of the Pacific Ocean. Known for white sand beaches and hula dancing, Hawaii offers a wide range of attractions and cultural highlights. Here are the must-place visits in Hawaii. Oahu's North Shore. Although the island of Oahu is the most visited of the Hawaiian islands, most visitors head straight for the capital city of Honolulu. The island's North Shore is a little less touristy and offers some truly fantastic beaches. If you're into surfing, then you might already know that the North Shore boasts some of the best winter waves in the world. Head to the Banzai Pipeline to watch world-class surfers and even championship contests. The vibe is very laid back and is a great contrast to the busier parts of the island. Molokai. Not all the Hawaiian islands have been developed at the same place. Molokai is one of the least developed but most scenic islands in the state. Known as the Friendly Isle, Molokai has a unique history. The most famous attraction on the island is the Kalaupapa National Historical Park, which once served as a leper colony. Hapuna Beach. The Big Island of Hawaii is home to a number of gorgeous beaches, but one of the very best is Hapuna Beach. The beach is a part of the state park located on the Kohala Coast, putting it within a short driving distance of popular hotel destinations like Kona and Waikoloa. Hapuna Beach boasts a long stretch of fine white sand and is easy to spot away from other beachgoers. Hapuna is a top choice for family, and you can make most of the beach day by bodyboarding or swimming. Towards one side of the beach, there are some reefs where you can even try snorkeling. Kanapali Beach. Kanapali, Beach Flicker, Upsilon Andromeda, on the western coast of Maui, is Kanapali Beach, which is found just outside of the tourist hub known as Lahaina. Kanapali runs from Black Rock to Canoe Beach, fronted by several resorts and many fine shops and restaurants. One of the top things to see in Hawaii, the gorgeous white sand beach boasts a number of rock monuments, many of which had historic or religious significance to local Hawaiians. Pukeka, known as Black Rock, is the most famous of these. Napali Coast. On the island of Kauai, also known as the Garden Isle, you can also explore the farmed Napali Coast. Along the coast, sheer cliffs covered in lush green vegetation drop off rapidly, meeting the sands of private secluded beaches. The scenery is unlike anything else on the planet. Many visitors recognize the landscape because the Napali Coast served as the primary filming location for Jurassic Park and several other movies. You can hike among the cliffs if you head for the trails in the Napali Coast State Park. If adventure calls, here are some cliffs where locals can show you how to safely jump in the water below. Lanikai Beach. If you're searching for paradise on Earth, then head to Lanikai Beach. Located on the eastern coast of Oahu, Lanikai Beach is just a 30-minute drive from downtown Honolulu. However, it feels like a completely different world. Lanikai is Hawaiian for heavenly sea, and that is the perfect way to describe this half-mile stretch of coastal beauty. White sand, blue water, and shade from the occasional palm tree makes this a stunning place to explore. From this tropical setting, you can even view the Mokuluas, two offshore islands called Mokunia and Mokuiki. Haleakala National Park. Haleakala is a shield volcano that forms from the many half of the island of Maui. Also known as the East Maui Volcano, the summit tops more than 10,000 feet or 3,000 meters at its peak. The area surrounding the volcano is Haleakala National Park. Much of the park revolves around the enormous crater, which is comparable to the lunar landscape. Hiking is the most popular way to explore the park, and the best views can be found along the trail leading to Kalu'oka o Cinder Cone. Waimea Canyon. Just a few miles inland of Napali Coast and of Kauai is Waimea Canyon. Also known as the Grand Canyon of the Pacific, Waimea Canyon is one of the most amazing places to visit in Hawaii. The staggering size draws definite parallels to the Grand Canyon, but Waimea Canyon may be even more beautiful thanks to the plenty of greenery among the desert-like landscape. Honolulu. No trip to Hawaii would be complete without spending time in Honolulu. This is by far the largest city in the island chain, the state capital, and a bustling, exciting place to explore. There's no shortage of things to do, but Waikiki is often a highlight. Waikiki Beach is actually a string of several connected beaches, with Duke Kahanamoku Beach being a popular choice for tourists and local surfers alike. Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. One of the most important attractions on the Big Island is the Hawaii Volcanoes. The park encompasses the two most active volcanoes, Kilauea, one of the world's most active volcanoes, Mauna Loa, the world's most massive shield volcano as the home to the goddess Peel. And the site has a lot of historic significance to the Hawaiian people, and the region has been settled for at least 700 years. That brings us to the end of today's video. What are your thoughts below on it? Do let us know in the comments down below, and be sure to leave a like to the video if you enjoyed it. And we will see you guys in the next one.